Here we are, June 8th, just after 2 p.m. The seas have been like this all morning. Actually, they were flatter. Now we got a little bit of a breeze. I unfurled the head sail, finally at 1:58 p.m. Picked up an extra knot or so. Still running 2,100 RPMs, running about 0.61, 0.63 gallons an hour. I'm flight planning for 0.7 gallons. That's the Carolina shore. I'm just about to cross into Virginia in a few hours. A beautiful day.